What's your name?
Much, the miller's son.
Don't you know it's death to kill the king's deer?
Yes, and death from hunger if I don't. Thanks to you and the rest of you Norman cutthroats at Nottingham Castle.
Be quiet, you.
I won't be quiet. You can kill me if you like, but not until I've had my say. You can beat and starve us Saxons now, but when King Richard escapes, he'll take you by the scruff of the neck and fling you into the sea.
What the devil?
Come now, Sir Guy. You'd not kill a man for telling the truth, would you?
If it amused me, yes.
You can be thankful that my humor's of a different sort.
By what right do you interfere with the king's justice?
By a better right than you have to misuse it. And that goes for your master, Prince John.
I'll give him that message. At the Baron's meeting in Nottingham tonight.
Thank you. He does need a bit of a talking to. Hey, Will?
Yes, he has been getting rather out of hand.
Fetch him along!
Hold there. What's his fault?
He's killed a royal deer.
You're wrong. I killed that deer. This man's my servant.
Oh.
I suppose you realize the penalty for killing the king's deer is death, whether for serf or noble.
Really? Are there no exceptions?
Thanks, good master.
Better look before you shoot next time, little man.
From this day on, I follow only you. Why, there isn't a poor Saxon in the whole of Nottinghamshire that doesn't know and bless Sir Robin of Locksley. Take me as your servant. Why, in all the forest, there isn't a hunter as good as me. I ask no pay, just to follow you.
Fetch the deer, then.